Hi, welcome to Quicksort tutorial. Quicksort is very easy and has good performance. It has good performance like order n log n in normal case, but when the list is already sorted, the worst case is order n squared. Quicksort is using in-place space, so the space complexity is order n. The steps are very simple. It has two steps. The first step, find the pivot and move items smaller than pivot to the left side of the pivot, and move items greater than pivot to the right side of the pivot. The step 2. Repeatedly do step 1 from both left side of the items and the right side items. Let's see the example. I'm going to use this list as an example. I'm going to use the last item as a pivot. And I need a wall to split the left side and the right side items. I'm going to move the small item to the left side and the bigger item to the right side of this wall. So let's loop. The first item, 8, is greater than 4. So we just go to the next item. 13 is greater than 4. So we just move to the next item. 2 is smaller than 4. So we are going to swap this item and move over to the next. Let's move to the next item. 6 is greater than 4, so just move to the next item. 1 is smaller than 4, so we are going to swap the wall index with this item and move this wall. So we have one loop through from this item. So in this case, we swap this pivot to the wall item. Now, as you can see, the item smaller than the pivot are left side of the pivot, and the items greater than the pivot are right side of the pivot. I'm going to mark this as green color, so this is already used. So step 2 is to do this quick sort on the left side and the right side. So I'm going to do this step from the left side first. I'm going to mark this as red color because I'm going to use this as pivot. 2 is greater than 1, and there is no more item, so we are going to swap this pivot to the wall. And since the list sublist has one item, these quicksort are done. And I'm going to check the second sublist, 6, 13, and 8. So I'm going to put the wall here and make 8 as pivot. 6 is smaller than the 8. So 6 is here. And the first item of the smaller list, so it just stay here. And just move the wall to the next side. 13 is greater than 8, so we don't have any action here. So we loop through this sublist, and we are going to swap this pivot to the wall. As you can see, 6 is smaller than 8, and the 13 is greater than 8. We finish this pivot, and 6 is just one item in a list, so we have done this. And the 13 is also one item in the list, so finish this one. Now we have the sorted array here, 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 13. I already implement Python code in this GitHub website, so you can visit and play with it. And here is the example. And we have the unit test here. If you run it, success. And if you go to the GitHub website, then yes, you will find this quicksort in GitHub. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.